I think what we need to do is go over there and get a good shot of these cadets.
Thank you.
Bill, see if we can get these guys up here shaking hands and hugging each other. Any kind of family shots. Also, I think what I might like trying to do is get somebody to throw the... Yeah, get that guy.
Let's go, man.
I'd like to get somebody throwing their hat up in the air and trying to follow their hat up.
Y el compañero de boleta.
first military award that will be given today is the Association of the United States Army Award, which is given annually to the cadet having completed 3 years of ROTC training, who is within the top 10% of his ROTC class and in the top 25% of his academic class, and who has contributed the most for leadership to advancing the standards of the ROTC units in the military department of Riverside. The winner of this year's medal is Cadet First Lieutenant Tom Flower from Shelbyville, Kentucky.